This video is about how to trim your YouTube video after upload on mobile phone. So welcome here and ensure you watch this video to the end. Now, the first thing is to access YouTube Studio on your phone browser and then go straight to your channel content. The next thing is to click the video that you want to trim, and on this left hand side you need to click this editor icon. Now on this page you need to come below here and click this trim button. Then you are going to have this blue box, and to trim the start or end of your video you just need to drag the sides of this box to cover the parts that you want to trim. You can also set time at this section to trim your video accurately. After this, you need to come below here and preview your video. And above here, you can always undo or discard any changes you don't like. If you are satisfied, you need to click this save button and wait for the system to process your video. Now, to split your video at the middle, you need also to click this trim button and then click where you want your split to start. After this, you need to come below here and click this split button. Then you are going to have this blue bar. The next thing is to drag this bar to where you want your split to end. And like on trimming, you can also set time at this section to split your video accurately. Then finally, you need to come below here and preview your video. And if you are satisfied, you need to click this save button and wait for the system to process your video. Now, if you find this video helpful, click the like button below and subscribe to this channel for more of these exciting videos.